as the monsoons progress across South Asia, hundreds of Rohingya refugee camps in Bangladesh are at risk of being cut off from the mainland due to flooding and landslides. Heavy flooding across Bangladesh's coastal areas has begun inundating roads around the Cox's Bazaar area, making markets and medical camps completely inaccessible. Rohingya refugees are forced to walk for hours to collect food and other household essentials. Most families live in makeshift shelters on hilly areas with no trees, rocks or shrubs to hold the sandy ground in place. About 25,000 people are at high risk and live under constant fear of their camp being swept away by the rains. It's estimated that more than 800,000 Rohingya have been forced to flee their villages in Myanmar since 2015 after riots in Rakhine State led to the targeted persecution of the minority community.
Arati bishi hoso lager hi ara to ara agura to to jai hani ara hon nyole na bharer ara bai bun dolo nyole nyole na bharer ata la sade bishi nya lo yare bishi ara to oshanti bishi lager ara to dol lager
অশান্তি লাগে দেরি হতো না হাজার ইয়ারে ভোট গান লয় মেসে দুঃখ হয়ে দেন না অসু করলি আর টকর করে আইনে ভারির বাজার হাজার হাজার ইয়ারে দুঃখ করে দুয়া বাজার আনি না ভারির কে শুনিয়ে গেলে না ভারির এটা ভোট গাঠ দেবা গিয়ে